Greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee on the 10th of May, Wednesday, 2023. Let's do an unboxing. So I've been getting to know Chris at Rocky Top Exotics in Nashville, Tennessee. Right down the road from me here in Knoxville, about a 3-hour drive. And he has some amazing California kingsnakes. So I saw a few that I really, really liked. And one of them became available. So now it's mine. And you're gonna see it in real time, just like me. So Chris, thank you so much. Looks like he got out of his enclosure, his bag or tub or whatever he was in. Or she, this is a little girl. But I don't see any injuries. I do smell a little poop. Now that could be musk. Yep, I just felt it. That's a baby kingsnake for you, which is why I really like the black milks. They do not do that. So she's just wanting to get away from me. This is a desert phase, and it could be, I'm gonna have to look at the locale again, 29 palms possibly. But don't quote me on that until I research it. He's got some very specific localities, which is really cool. There's some nice musk on my ring finger there. But if you're looking for a California kingsnake, go see Chris at Rocky Top Exotics in Nashville. You can find him on Instagram, which is where I got to know him. Really great guy to work with. Let's get this little girl settled in. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.